This is the worst fucking bodyguard you could ever fucking have in your life.
Who?
Fucking D.
This nigga ain't shit.
No bodyguard.
Why would he be a bodyguard?
Man, he's supposed to be my bodyguard, man.
See, that's the thing. He got it confused. I'm not a bodyguard. I'm a ladies' man.
How was he? Why was he supposed to protect you? What was the situation?
Man, listen, man. Anytime I get into some shit when I'm out, he's supposed to be there, ready to get down.
Why are you getting into shit in the first place?
I'm about that action.
He's supposed to be boxing. He ain't supposed to be in another. He's supposed to be at home. What is he? He's not even supposed to be. He's supposed to be at home. He in training camp.
Listen, I'm about that action. Marshawn Lynch.
Hey, what about who won the Super Bowl this year?
Seattle Seahawks.
Like, what do people say in this gym? Why don't you take the camera and ask people about the Super Bowl?
So, being a 49ers fan, that really fucked you up, didn't it?
Hey, everybody seen that game. They seen the calls in that game.
Hey, we don't want to hear that bullshit.
I know you don't want to hear it.
You know what I'm saying?
Stating facts.
Hey, but guess what? We was at the parade. There's about 700,000 out. Where was you guys at?
Bro, you Seattle boys.
Where was you guys at? I'm just saying.
That life.
We're about that life. We're about that action. We went out there and we destroyed Peyton Manning.
Hey, that's Peyton Manning. Y'all didn't destroy the Niners. Y'all beat us.
What do you mean? Kaepernick, besides those two runs, was terrible that game.
Listen, man, I'm a boxer. I ain't here to talk about football anyway.
Is that what everybody's been telling you here at the gym?
Yeah,
what do you say about the Wolves?
Hey, yo, man, these niggas stay hating, man. You know, it's a Seattle thing. It's a Seahawks thing. You know, these niggas just stay hating. I can't help it.
Find out what's been going on in this gym.
Okay, tell me what's been going on. What have you been up to? Winning any tournaments lately?
I've just been you know, boxing a little, sparring a little bit.
He's just been trying to be light-skinned, trying to be pretty. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, I whoop on y'all, man.
Man, listen, man.
I whoop on y'all. Well, it don't matter to me.
He got fucked up by Mickey.
Hey.
I just asked what happened.
Hey, hey. Hey. You gonna come over here and just say that?
Hold my hand.
What's up, man?
Hold my hand.
Come over here and say that.